Hello good friends, welcome back to GenFender channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to enable or turn on safe video
dan harga
on your TikTok videos. So this means if someone watches your video and they want to save that video, they want to save your video to their phone, they can actually tap on this share icon and they can tap on save video like this. So now, because in our previous video, in my previous video, I have shown you how to disable or turn off the save option or download option for that. Now I will show you how to turn that on. So now let's get started. So first of all, open your TikTok app and then go to your TikTok profile. From your TikTok profile, there will be these three lines at the top right, tap on that. And then go to settings and privacy. Alright? From settings and privacy, scroll till you find, just go to account and go to privacy. There will be account section. Go to privacy. Scroll till you find, there will be here interactions which contains downloads. As you see, it's off. Now tap on this to change the setting. So if you turn this on, you can allow other people to download your videos and share downloads to other platforms. So if this setting is off, a link to your video can still be shared. So because now I've turned this on, anyone can download or save my video on TikTok to their phone. Alright, so as easy as that, so from now everyone can download or save my video on TikTok to their phone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.